See the damage? Check out the damage on Skinner's truck. Remember I talked about how important it was to be that Aaron's Lucky Dog guy? This late in the race on a track that has been caution-free predominantly tonight. Watch Skinner. He dives down into turn one behind Chad McCombie, gets a great run through the center of the corner, and decides he's going to go on the outside.
Oh, if he had not backed off the throttle, that would have been big. He was going to run that corner. He was committed to running that corner wide open. He saw Chad coming up. He had to back off. He made a little bit of contact. I think he stayed out of the outside wall. That's part of the rear bumper of that Chad McCombie truck right there in the grill.
And it cracked the nose of Mike's truck, which could cause him to push a little bit more air underneath that hood than he's used to.
Now, that piece of debris could be sitting on the racetrack right now, and that could bring out a caution, which would then put McCombie on the lead line.
Guess what? The caution flag is out. He will restart on the rear bumper of that 30 truck of Todd Bodine.
29 laps of racing to go from Chicagoland Speedway, and how about that? Chad McCombie's going to get that Aaron's Lucky Dog. There's some debris on the racetrack.
What's his debris?
Yeah.
He's going to get the Aaron's Lucky Dog because of a piece of his truck being on the racetrack.
Well, it's not there anymore.
Somebody just